How to change Zoom name on Mac. On Zoom, you can change your name. Depending on how you log in into the Zoom app, you can change your name. Click on the Zoom app. Click Join a Meeting. When you join the meeting, you will be asked your name. You can change it here how many times you want. So, you can change the name directly here. After this, you can click Join to connect to the meeting. Let's see how we can change the name if you have an account and also how you can change the name in the meeting. If you have an account and you are logged in into the Zoom app, you can change your name for all meetings. To do this, click on the profile icon from the top right. On the menu, click My Profile. You will be redirected to your browser to edit your profile. You need to connect also with your account on the browser. Write your email and password and sign in with Google and Facebook. Now, I am in my account. Click Edit on the right to edit the name. Here, you can edit the first name, last name and display name. Edit how you wish and then click Save Changes. After you save the data, you can create a new meeting on the Zoom app for Mac. Let's go to the meeting. I will create a new meeting. To change the name in a meeting, click on Participants. When you are with the mouse over your name, you have the option More. Click it. Now click Rename. Change your name and click OK. Now your name is changed. This is how you change your name on Zoom on MacBook. If this was useful, please like, share and subscribe. You can also watch more videos from the right. Also, if you have any questions, please ask them in the comments area below.